everyone. It's Neil Barnhill with the Barnhill Golf Institute, helping you find your winning way. Today I want to talk about how do you buy clubs if you're a beginner and you never play golf. And I'm talking about adults, you know, men or women. First of all, I would not go to a store and get fit. You don't have a swing and spend thousands and thousands of dollars. What I'd recommend to you is seek out someone that you know that plays golf and borrow some clubs in the beginning and try the game and use their clubs without spending much money. And then if you wanted to invest a couple $100, it is available. You can go to a couple stores. There's some sets that cost under $200. You can go to Amazon, get started that way, and then take the extra money and invest in some golf lessons from a PGA professional. And I tell you what, that would be the best investment you ever make in your life, is getting started the right way with someone giving you the proper setup, the grip, the swing. And then within 6 months, if you're putting the time in two or three times a week and you got a swing, then you can go get fit. And you will get a lot more out of the fitting, and you'll get a set of clubs that will fit you with the swing that you've learned. Okay, that is definitely what I recommend. I've done that for years. People thank me for giving them that information, because it really saves you thousands and thousands of dollars. So that's what I wanted to give you, that outlook on that, to help you, because I know I get excited about things and I just want to go buy something that I don't know about, and I just have to take a step back, and then this would be the correct way of doing it. All right, for more information on golf lessons, golf equipment, please go to barnhillgolf.com.